I've packed his clothes and his toys. He especially likes the blue and red rattle. And Mrs. Gordon, he's a pretty good eater. He hasn't quite decided whether or not he likes mashed bananas, though.
Mrs. Gordon, would you wait downstairs with Annie for me? I'll be down in just a minute.
Of course.
Crystal, I want you to know that I meant what I said the other day.
Oh, about I'm always welcome at your apartment. Well, you're both going to get very tired of me.
About dinner last night, I ran into my father a few minutes ago. He's probably sore at you two for trying to set up this whole fiasco, isn't he?
We've been having some problems, but that's between the two of us.
Well, whatever those problems are, you've got to know I'm on your side.
Hey, don't forget your rocking horse. Listen, before you know it, that little guy of yours will be big enough to ride it.
Oh,